Now joined by Minnesota head coach Jamie Traxel. Did you take a moment and soak all of that in, coach, as you guys make a little history here?
I'm speechless. You're trying to soak it all in. Obviously, hugs all around and just proud of our team. But this environment, I mean, you said it, like, you're just taking in the moment because it's special and you never know when you'll be back here. And, you know, to be part of something special here at Minnesota with the support that we've had, and we know we represent all the players that came before us, and we're proud to do so.
Coach, Amber Fizer has pitched every pitch of this NCAA regional, super regional for you. Talk about her performance and what she means to your team.
She's a difference maker. I mean, I can't say enough good things. Just a fighter for her effort coming out here today after almost 150 pitches yesterday, and she wasn't quite, you know, she wasn't her normal self. And we all had a good talk with her this morning as a coaching staff. And, you know, she's gotten us this far. We know Sid is ready. I mean, Sid's ready, but this was Fizer's game, and we thought this would be a big game to win the series and try to advance our season. So she was going to get the ball.
What were the conversations like in the dugout? Because this game's scoreless through four innings. You guys finally broke through with the big home run in the fifth. But what was the feeling? What was spoken then?
You know, just to, like, keep it really simple. Honestly, we talk about winning one inning, and we're like, it's 0-0, win the inning. Hey, pressure the defense. Because, we didn't really pressure the defense for the first three or four innings. And so then we just, like, hey, let's really hang one in on our at-bats and make sure we're seeing good pitches, stay above the ball a little bit. And then they did. And Allie Arneson, to come up, she's a senior, and she's the one kid all year that's probably told me 20 times, Jamie, we're going to the World Series. So, you know, she's not known for the long ball, but her leadership and what she did this weekend offensively, not known for that and known as a defensive player, was awesome. And but just to keep competing, and hey, we got a chance. And once she hit that home run, I feel like we finally loosened up and got into this game. And then we put a couple more runs on the board in the seventh inning, which probably was the difference of the game.
Well, Coach, speaking of the World Series, you are going to Oklahoma City here in a few days. Any thoughts as you head into the Women's College World Series?
Minnesota is a place that you can chase your dreams.
You said it all season long. Go live your dream. Why not us? You lived it today. Congratulations.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.